Yo.
What's up, YouTube? Any whoozin'. Tampa Joe's. And. Oh no, Wawa's first. I'm going to Wawa's first. And I'm gonna meet up with a couple of my boys that are on Jixers. Who knows if the Harley boys will be there, but we'll see. This guy, Slight Bike Life, shout out. I don't know, he doesn't need my shout out. He's got more subscribers than I do. How's that feel, motherfucker? I need a shout out, damn it. That's some fuck shit. But nah, I'm just gonna head out of here. Let's fucking skedaddle, you know what I'm saying? God damn, that shit's loud as a bitch too. Alright man, peace out. Alright. Enjoy this ride today. Because honestly speaking, I do need this alone time with myself and some others, you know? Not gonna be talking much. Just gonna be doing some hanging out, you know. Going to Tampa Joe's today. We're gonna stop by Wawa's real quick. I know I reiterated that in the fucking beginning, but yeah, that's our meetup spot now, or at least the group rides. Other than that though, enjoy the video. Yeah, anyways, I can't wait to fucking meet up with these dudes. They all got Jixers like me, so it's like, in all honesty, I'm ready for this shit. They're gonna be mobbing hard. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be a great ass time. And then, fucking, there's another guy that lives over there that's got a Ninja 650. That shit is awesome. In all honesty, love that shit. And it rides so smooth. But, man. We'll get there. Hopefully he's there. Got a couple guys that ride Harleys, so hopefully they're there. Probably not, but we'll see. We will see. Other than that though, hope you guys like the cold start. That shit is loud as a bitch too. Man, I can't wait. Are you with them?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Hey, what's up, Jixer, brah? What we doing here? We getting gas? Yeah? Hold on.
How you been?
Say hello to YouTube.
Dude, we can't kiss like this in public.
Do what?
We can't kiss like this in public.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. And I will. Come here. What's up, Green?
No.
What's up, my dude? Fucking welcome to the channel.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's never been on it yet. But he will be. Oh, there's a cop here. Oh, yeah. Well, my plate is up, so the shenanigans will begin.
There is a cop right there.
Yeah, I see him. So, guess who's illegal? Me. You guys got your plates all nice and visible? Oh, that's nice. Yeah. That's pretty.
And with the help of Green, I did my first burnout today.
How was that?
It was nice. I realized I'm too short for most of it.
Yeah, because you gotta...
Yeah.
Yeah, I got wheelies down, man.
Yeah, that's the next step. So...
a jigsaw, I think. It's either that or a CBR. Not sure. It's a CBR, I think. It's old. I can't hear shit. I can't hear anything.
YouTube, we're back. Gotta get that shit going on the road, you know what I'm saying? Fucking hit some fat wheelies, hit some dang shit, get some dang clips, you know what I'm saying? Fast lane D's over there, fucking Tampa Joe. Tampa Joe's fucking lit. Yup, fucking sick. So, let me get some rolling around footage real quick. To see everything again. It's been a sec since I made a video here. Hope you guys enjoy it, in all honesty.
Yeah, I'm gonna do some wheelies and I might come back in a bit.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. Safe, man.
Alright, we'll do. We'll do. Alright, boys and girls. Let's hit this shit. Fucking. Got H2Rs. All the fucking boosters. I'm gonna go grab some fucking food, some more tire, aka Slide Bike Life, you know what I'm saying? Let's get this shit. Anyways, bro, this ride, honestly, is very relaxing to me. Fucking, I'm gonna try posting a lot more. It's been, honestly, I've been enjoying editing and putting out more content. And honestly, it's sick because I get to meet new people. Dude, who the fuck would have known? Meeting Fastlane D at a fucking bite meet. Like, fuck, you know? That's so wild to me. He's got his H2R with that fucking whistle, bro. That shit is sick. We pulled up. Dude, the last time I saw him was at the damn fucking, the last bike meet he hosted in Florida. That shit was sick. He did one in Tampa and one in fucking Miami. Shit was dope. Man, stop screaming at me.
Oh, what are you doing here, Wiles? Hey. What are you doing here, man? What are you doing?
I got
you.